The simplest demonstration between short and tall is if the door is low and when you can walk in, you don't hit your head. If you're tall and you walk in a short door, you hit your head. That's tall and short. Tall people hurt their heads a lot, short people don't.